second quarter.
The free throws, as we look at Russell Westbrook finding LeBron on the back door, the easy bounce pass and the even easier flush for LeBron. Movement without the basketball is critical.